This is the place that we call home.
I feel like I keep walking in the same damn spot. I feel like I'm moving forward, but then I'm not. How can I live here when I can't afford housing? How can I be healthy when the food is lousy? If you wanna live up here, you gotta fight to survive. Cause living here sometimes makes you wanna die. 4 months of darkness creeps to your head. You gotta have a really fucking high will to live. It doesn't help being stuck between both worlds. I'm fucking confused. Every day I step in the puddles of living poverty. Is the result of living for sovereignty. These questions stay on my mind. Many people fall ill cause we leave them behind. Is this pain gonna be passed on to the next generation? This is so wrong.
So you think you're strong, you think you're tough here. Do you have what it takes to survive in the north? Cause it gets a little bit rough here. That we call home. Come along, have you had enough here? Do you have what it takes to survive in the north? Even when it gets a little bit rough here, this is the place that we call home.
I thought your home is supposed to feel safe, a comfort zone where you can go at the end of the day. I guess it's a norm, it's a reality. I guess it's a norm to face these adversities. It's a normal to be staring death right in his face. He patiently waits and counts down the days. Man, this shit is so wrong in so many places. And we go through this life on a daily basis. I've been thinking about this shit lately. I speak the truth, you see it daily. If you don't like it, then you can hate me. I won't keep quiet, you can't make me. You gotta be tough, living up in the north. Fighting survival is what we're living for. I wish for things to drastically change. For home every day.
So you think you're strong, you think you're tough here. Do you have what it takes to survive in the north? Cause it gets a little bit rough here. This is the place that we call home. Come along, have you had enough here? Do you have what it takes to survive in the north? Even when it gets a little bit rough here, this is the place that we call home.
You wouldn't understand till you walked in my shoes. What I've seen in my life is raw, but it's the truth. Many here don't wanna believe that this is how they are. Too many would rather forget that trouble's at the start. I feel like we're going forward, but standing in one spot. I feel like there's change coming, but then it's not. How can we live here when we don't have support? How can we be heard if we're being ignored? I've seen so many people calling for help. How can we help when we can't even help ourselves? We need to
what it is.